area has high criminal activity. Ready yourself to show some police presence.
Copy that.
Who's available?
I'll take care of it. Calling it a cardiac arrest, I need to perform CPR. I have an injured person requesting an ambulance. Can you tell me what you saw?
I didn't see anything because I wasn't looking. I'm just here because I'm curious.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I know how to drive. I was quite safe.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I have to fine you for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
Oh, come on! That's so much money!
You're being charged for not carrying valid insurance.
Really? That is so much money!
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol.
Hey! Hey! Can you hear me?
Yeah, but I feel dizzy.
I'll take a sample
You'd
to check if you've taken drugs
You better accompany me for further diagnosis.
Driving.
Can you walk to the ambulance yourself?
Sure, Doc. I'll try.
Tell me what you saw.
That driver seems drunk, officer. You should look into it.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Tell me what you saw.
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Please show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
I'm going to give you multiple tickets for your unlawful behavior.
Are you sure you didn't make a mistake? It's so expensive!
All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. All right, here's your accident report.
Thank you so much, officer.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol. Please cooperate.
You're a terrible cop!
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police station. I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
I'll soon be at your location. I just parked nearby. All right, partner. I'll go ahead and take the suspect into custody. Don't resist and get into the police van.
No choice.
Okay, here's your accident report.
Thank you, officer.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. Okay, here's your accident report.
Thanks, officer.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
The tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
Please cancel the tow truck. I repeat, cancel the tow truck. It's no longer required.
Copy that. I'll call the tow truck back.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Your location is not currently accessible. We'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
Understood. I can handle it. Location reached. I'll start searching for the suspect. Let me have a look at your ID, please.
We need assistance.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
One sec.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
Hey there, officer.
Hey there. I'll let you go with a verbal warning this time.
Thank you, officer.
Assistance required. Is an officer available?
Have a nice day. Goodbye. Take care of it. I've arrived in the area. I'll start looking for the suspect.
Your shift is over, officer.
Let me see your ID, please.
Why not, officer?
You're being arrested for having an open warrant.
Please don't do that.
Kindly allow me to frisk you, in case you have any illegal items. You're under arrest for carrying a gun without a valid permit.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police car. Get into the car, please. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights? Time to go to the cell.